proven benefits of pulmonary rehab are that people will feel less breathless by the end of the course, and they'll be able to physically do more than they were able to do at the start of the course. And we capture some outcome measures at the start of the course and the end of the course so that we can continue to prove that our service does that and that patients continue to benefit from our service.
The stronger their muscles are, the less oxygen they are using in the long term. If they're doing any activities of daily living, like doing their shopping, doing the stairs, you know, carrying anything heavy around the house, it just helps them with that as well. During the exercise classes, they learn how to manage their breathlessness during like really strenuous activity. So when they get to the point when they're, you know, walking their dog, they actually find themselves that, you know, not as panicked by it.
I have to say, audiobook has noted the change in me. My missus, my kids, I'm up and down the stairs, moving up and down, and I tell them I'm now the bionic man. The $6 million man, and they start laughing at me, but they haven't, everyone has, my work colleagues. They have noticed a change in me, and they tell me they call me the bionic man now, because that's what I call myself.
Sorry, I'll keep looking at you.
You do the exercises to your ability, so you don't feel that you have to. It's not a race. It's not. It's up to everybody's individual ability, and you can start small and you build on it, and eventually you will get to the, you know, you will find an improvement on your condition, your body's condition.
A particular goal here is to try and get up to 3 kilometres on the bicycle. I've reached 2 kilometres and 70. And when I started, it was less than 2. So, and then afterwards, I'm stronger overall and myself, able to keep on talking a bit further than I am today.
There is definitely a big improvement. Obviously, there was a lot of things I couldn't do before. And I had problems with my legs, so the weaknesses of my legs, no strength in the legs. Doing all these exercises actually increased the strength of my lungs. So I'm happy with that, definitely.
I did have a slightly dodgy knee that I've been suffering from for some weeks now, and a dodgy shoulder. And funny enough, it's relieved that. And so I actually feel the benefit already after one session.
So when I first started doing the classes, it was hard work. And I started using a timer, my kitchen timer, to keep going. But as the weeks progressed, I found that it was getting easier and I was more able to achieve and get there. And I'm still doing the exercises 3 times a week. And if you ask my son, he is incredibly proud of his mum. And both my son and daughter-in-law think I look a lot better for it. End